So you want to light up these Christmas lights. Well, first, gotta SSH to the Raspberry Pi. Then become root. Then insert the kernel module. And create the character device /dev/Christmas. And then use the Linux kernel module after turning on the power supply. And see glowing orbs of Linux kernel module goodness. Ooh.